shame not to.
We got word in from a patrol that they saw a civilian hiding around the saloon. When I went to look, I found an empty room full of needles. It looked like someone had been experimenting.
I felt my soul almost leave my body. Damn!
What the hell were they doing?
Closed for about 10 years. Guess they figured it's best shipping the trash out of the county. Go for a massage. Full service. Yes, that could have gone south all the way to Texas.
You gotta get thank you for saving me.
Perk's on the move.
I wonder if we can use our words to avoid fighting. I have
trouble just up ahead.
I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order.
Fucking Christ for the First Amendment.
I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp.
It's time for these brain dead angels to be deader than disco. Take out everyone you see, man.
Thank you.
cars, but man, I wish Hong Kong was cool. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right.
What's cooking, Popo?
Bo-Bo-Bo-Bo-Shaw in the house! Hell yeah, buddy! Watch me, I'm moving!
Thank you. For real.
Cover my ass while I meander!
Over here! I see him!
Negative. Our people will get
my bag. Where's my bag? Shit! I lost my bag!
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles.
Okay, look. They threw my bag into the water. It's got the key to controlling these angels. You gotta get it for me.
Everything will be okay. Can you please help?
Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was...
Nope. I do that. It hit friendly fire.
Appreciate everything you've been doing to help us out.
No go on the target. I'd hurt Buddy.
That could have gone shit real quick.
Don't leave me, thanks.
Realized who you are. The deputy. The one Dutch has been talking about, yeah? Just get me the missing ingredients. I'll be back at the jail working on the formula for the angel bait.
We stashed some things behind the waterfall. It did.
You gotta cover my ass while I...
Target up. Fucking quiet.
battle, but not the war. Let's get locked and loaded for the next road, y'all.
You got the best seat in the house, man.
Rolling out.
One of my buddies sent word about the fly shop. He confirmed that they're cooking up Bliss there. If the Cougars can shut that place down,
the only way we're
going
to get paid here is with a lot of horns.
You got the best seat in the house, Nick.
Thought that was it.
Yep, that was fun.
Check it. Hawkins, avoid the feces and the genitals. Dead bodies get diseases so fast.
Watch me, I'm moving!
yonder.
That old Hot Springs hotel would be a great base of operations. It's a good, defendable position, lots of sight lines and vantage points. Only downside is that it's haunted as fuck.
All my life, I've dealt with people like you.
I can't do that. People on our side will get in. For headshots from now on. It's the only way to stop these piggies.
I am ready to keep going here because it is fucking America, right? Watch me, I'm moving!
was like a half ghost just now.
I'm gonna cover my ass while I meander.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice.
Here that can help me?
You did a damn fine job getting rid of those culprits.
Maybe you can help me with something else, too.
None of us are perfect. We all make mistakes from time to time. Even myself.
I could play this game all day.
We are coming to an understanding. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust.
Rolling out!
That trust has been broken. Again and again. So there will be no more interference. No more distractions. No more pity.
It's go time.
This is the
only way we're going to get rid of all this violence is with more violence. It's sad, but...
More, but not like that.
You're not going to believe me? Just kill the bear.
Jail to help out the Cougars. The cult was smart taking Lorna's place. It's got gas, supplies, and a good vantage point on a major intersection. We need to take that place back for the Cougars.
Jeez!
What?
Now watch it!
Help!
Watch my back!
Anybody!
isn't happening.
I'm getting my shuffle on over here. Cover my ass while I boogie!
We're keeping these digs, thanks to you.
You gotta cover my ass while I'm in.
Can't do that. I hit our friend.
I'll give the Bosha a touch.
Dead floor.
Now that it's in the Cougar's hands, we'll get it up and running, and we can use it as a refueling depot. Nice job, Rook.
Oh my God!
sir.
Some of those Mink were Vermeer bear spray bottles.
You're helping the Cougars a lot.
Sure, I'm glad you're...
I'm flying to you, sweetie. Be there in a jiff.
up a bit. Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
Looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked. Get rid of the angels in the basement.
Are we sure cult drugs are bad for us? I'm in a house.
The second these Peggy's got out of control, I stocked up on coconut oil. It's a great lube. You can cook with it too, I hear.
Hey, man.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not.
I can't do this no more!
Stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mart. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. It feels like we're